numpad 1, or back quote, and front, to go to the front viewport. Let's create a curve by adding and extruding a curve point. If you don't see the curve point, please activate an add-on called Extra Objects. Please remember to press the 3D button E to extrude. Please remember to set the last points Z to 0. In edit mode, type A, V, and A to smooth the curve. Let's convert this curve to mesh. Tab to go to edit mode, 1 to vertex select, A to select all, E and Z to extrude upward. S, Z, and 0 to align the vertices. Let's Alt select the bottom edge loop, E and Z to extrude downward. Please align the vertices the same way. Let's add the simple deform modifier, select bend 360 degrees on the Z axis. Let's apply the modifier and tab to go to edit mode. Go to mesh, clean up, and merge by distance. Let's Alt select the middle edge loop, 2, to go to edge selection mode, and Control B to bevel like this. Alt E to extrude along normals. Control 3 to subdivide. Right click and shade smooth to smooth the surface. Alt select the smooth edge loops, and Control B to bevel to make them look sharper like this. In edit mode, let's Alt select the top and the bottom edge loops. E to extrude, Enter to settle, and S to scale. Control East to bridge edge loop them. Control R to add a loop cut. Let's apply the materials. Let's use the EV renderer with Bloom. This is the end of the tutorial. Please like and subscribe if you have enjoyed watching this tutorial. Thank you for watching.